askeri polis ordusuyla birlikte evimizde yaklaşık 12 saat boyunca süren bir arama neticesinde...
Greek journalist Thomas Sideris' film named The Noose is screened at the 20th Thessaloniki Documentary Film Festival. The film is about the tragedies on both sides of the Maritsa River, the violation of human rights, freedom of the press, and allegations of torture under Erdoğan's regime.
149 tane gazete, televizyon, medya merkezini kapattı.
The 104-minute long documentary is in the festival program under the category of human rights. As part of the documentary, where victims narrated their experience of being tortured under police custody after July 15, 2016 coup attempt, shedding a light on the tragedies of people on the other side of Maritsa River.
Bir yerde kendi kemerini çıkarttı belimden. Nefes alacak ortam yok. Ben bayılmışım.
The director answered the questions during Q&A after the premiere. The news voiced every group being socially excluded, targeted by witch hunt campaigns and tortured. The last interview of journalist Nazlı Ilıcak before she was arrested for 18 months ago and sentenced to aggravated life imprisonment with journalist Altan brothers is covered in the documentary as well. The Greek journalist Sideris filmed the documentary in 6 countries, including Turkey, Greece and Germany. Selahattin Demirtaş, Turkey's former presidential candidate and former co-chair of pro-Kurdish HDP, who is in now prison, had an interview with Sideris for the documentary. Director Sideris said he called the documentary The News because Erdoğan tries to loop a noose around the neck of all his opponents.